Okay, so there she goes. Lower it down a little bit. And pop it back up to get the dirt out. Make sure I'm free. Take your time. Just doing it a lot faster than you'd be able to do with a hand drill digger. So take your time. The thing will jostle around and make all kinds of noise. Wisconsin soil is going to be a lot easier to dig through than if you're in Colorado. Colorado is all hard clay. You probably need to take it a little bit slower in Colorado and make sure you got extra shear pins. And it's digging right away. It could probably dig a lot faster than what I'm doing, but this is only my third hole and I'm still getting used to the machine, so taking my time. I'll be hitting a rock. Just pop it out, get all that loose stuff out. Drop her back in. Here's a hole.